Yeah, that's on. Check, check. Hey, hey. Yeah, So we got the EP done just in time for the tour, and so I called up my buddies and asked them if they'd come and play these songs with me live. I'm so tired of being alone, yeah. Nate Duggar's playing guitar. Well, you say we just get out of here. Matt Campbell's playing bass. Until my car and disappear, I know. Josh Robinson's playing drums. What's going on? What's going on? Yeah, yeah! I can't help the way I feel about you now. When everything inside of me is singing out. Aaron Sawyer, he's babysitting. I've worked with all these guys individually before, but not in the same group. And so I was really interested to see how the dynamics would play out. It's been the perfect blend. We'll wait and see. Despite the fact that things are ever changing every day, different city, different scenery, there are a lot of things that stay the same. Some of the things that are consistent from day to day are we're probably gonna be driving in the van for anywhere from 4 to 6 hours. When we get to the place around 4:30, we have to unload all of our stuff from the trailer and then load it into the venue. Once we get everything into the venue, we gotta take all the guitars, all the drums out of the cases and set them on stage. We hook everything up to a microphone or plug everything in, and then we sound check for anywhere from 30 minutes to an hour. Once we're done with sound check, we've got about an hour to kind of just chill, grab something to eat, get ourselves ready, warm our voices up, change into our, you know, whatever clothes we're gonna be wearing for that night before we play for 45 minutes. The playing is what you see. That's the one part of this whole thing that you see. When we're done playing, I usually try to go towel off because I sweat like a banshee, and then I go out and meet people and say hello, sign some CDs, whatever, for about 30 minutes until Five for Fighting comes up. Once they come up, we are usually getting all of our stuff loaded out and put back into the trailer and ready to go for the next day. Usually we're driving directly after the show, checking into a hotel about 1 in the morning, getting about 7 hours of sleep, and then getting on the road again and driving for another 5 or 6 hours. There's so much more to what we do than what people see on stage for 45 minutes. And so this is gonna be a crazy 6 weeks, and I'm definitely excited to see how it all unfolds.